At the helm!
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Fire!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man, Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send my regards. Or... not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, Gist.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel? There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Inquisitor and put our very livelihood in peril. We vow to no law save our own. And those laws decree that any betrayal is met with the gravest punishment. Let this be a reminder. Obey the code. Now back to your posts.
Mills deserved to swing. This place would be overrun with redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
Makes you wonder how many other rats will suffer.
Only a matter of time before someone paid the price.
Captain's been spinning file ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trust him.
These documents are nothing but blasted symbols and nonsense. That French devil was always one for secrets, but he has found this eye to a great treasure.
I'm sure.
Better head back to the morgue.
Stop you!
Your death will be coming. Come on, you fucking lazy bones.
Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir!
We're tearing the splinters!
The Royal Navy!
Yeah! I still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. It was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Catch some wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Come all you young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea. And it's windy weather,
to full.
Stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows. We're all together, boys, blow ye winds westerly, blow ye winds, blow! Jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes.
We're slicing through the ice.
Aloft and reef the top.
Ready, Captain!
Brace yourselves!
Jump the shark with its nine rows of teeth, saying, you eat the dough, boys, and I'll eat the meat. Stormy weather, when the clothes were all...
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found Levedandri's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find Levedandri.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend de la Verandre?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
Nobody knows just how she ended like that. Did you hear that?
Cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be de la Verandri?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Brace for impact!
A fall, Captain! Sir, to fall!
We must be getting close.
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we're not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
Retain it on them.
Incoming fire!
Cannon delivered!
Captain, they're too strong!
Fire!
Serious disadvantage.
Brigade in on them.
fire!
We can't hold on much longer!
Fire! Brace yourselves!
Fire!
On your mark, Captain!
House on sail!
Pull in sails!
Unfurl mains! Let's move!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
Douse the royals at the tops!
Watch your course, Captain!
Get the mates free!
They are firing a volley!
Enemies firing!
We can hit! Get them aloft! Douse on sail! Loose and trim too.
Drop anchor.
What's on your mind, Captain? Run bit of business, that. We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Give me some speed! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
That's got them! Down to the deck!
They are foundering!
That's got them! they cross us!
That hit us hard. We need to let the carpenter go to work.
Get the mains free!
Boost the mains! Half sails!
Top gallants, royal studs!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Cargo, from the wreck over here, sir.
Girl
that I love dearly. Bully in the alley. Sally, the girl that I slice dearly. Bully down and shit and go now. Help me, Bob. I'm fully in the alley. Bully down and shit and go now. 7 years I courted little Sally.
Bearing dead straight to land, Captain!
It was Dilly and Dally, bully down and shimpo now.
Help! Shipwreck ahoy! It appears to be the Chevrolet. It was ambushed by Arctic pirates, but they might have left something of value behind.
That's the rise of the top!
up, Captain!
What do you be needing today, then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.